In this video, I am going to explain about Ethernet. Ethernet is a most popular local area network architecture. It was developed by Xerox Corporation in cooperation with Digital Equipment Corporation, that is DEC, and Intel Corporation. Generally, Ethernet uses the bus topology. A bus topology is a topology for a local area network in which all the nodes are connected to a single cable. The cable to which all the nodes are connected is called backbone. Ethernet transmission speeds are constantly increasing. I'll explain what is transmission speed with the help of an example. There are two taps on the screen. The first tap can fill one water can in an hour, and the second tap can fill three water cans in an hour. That is, the speed of first tap is one water can in an hour, and the speed of second tap is three water cans in an hour. In the similar way, there are two stations on the screen. Let us assume that these two stations are connected to the Ethernet local area network. Here, if the receiver can receive maximum 10 megabits in 1 second by using the medium, then we can say that the data transfer rate is 10 megabits per second. Then we can call that Ethernet as normal Ethernet. If the receiver can receive 100 megabits in 1 second by using the medium, then we can say that the data transfer rate is 100 Mbps. Then we can call that Ethernet as fast Ethernet. If the receiver can receive maximum 1000 megabits in 1 second, then we can say that the data transfer rate is 1000 megabits per second. Then we can call that Ethernet as gigabit Ethernet. If the receiver can receive 10 gigabits in 1 second, then we can say that the data transfer rate is 10 gigabits per second. Then we can call that Ethernet as 10 gigabit Ethernet. That is, Ethernet transmission speeds are constantly increasing. In Ethernets, we can use cables like 10 base T, 10 base 5, 10 base 2, 1 base 5, 100 base T. Here, the first numbers indicates, that is 10, 1, 100. These numbers indicates data rate in Mbps, and the last numbers are letters, that is 5, 2, 1, or T, indicates the maximum cable length or type of cable. For example, if we use 10 base 5 cable to connect these two systems, then that can transfer 10 megabits in 1 second to the receiver, and this cable can transfer data only up to 500 meters. If you want to transfer the data to larger distance, then we should use repeaters or bridges. In the similar way, if you use 10 base T cable, then the cable can transfer data at the speed of 10 megabits per second, and the cable is of type twisted pair. Now, let us see what is the medium access method used in Ethernet. For example, if station E wants to send data to station F. Now, the station E should have access to the medium or channel in order to send the data. To access the medium in Ethernet, the stations use CSMA by CD method. That is, Ethernet uses carrier sends multiple access with collision detection method in order to access the medium. I'll explain this method in the next video.